Well, I saw it advertised one day that the Bear Mountain Picnic was coming my way. Come along and take a trip, we'll bring you up there on a ship. Bring the wife and family, bring the whole kids. Yippee. Well, I run right down and bought a ticket to this thing called the Bear Mountain Picnic. Little did I realize I was in for a pleasant, funny surprise. It had nothing to do with picnic. Didn't come close to a mountain. I hate bears. Took the wife and kids down to the pier. There were 6,000 people there. Everybody had a ticket for the trip. Oh, well, I said, it's a pretty big ship. Besides, anyhow, the more the merrier. Well, we all got on, and what do you think? That big old boat started to sink. More people kept piling on. That old ship was a-going down. Funny way to start a picnic. Well, I soon lost track of my kids and wife, so many people I never saw in my life. That old ship was sinking down in the water. There were 6,000 people trying to kill each other. Dogs are barking, cats are screaming, women are yelling, men are flying, fists are flying, paper flying, cops are coming, me running. Maybe we just better call off the picnic. I got shoved down, got pushed around. All I remember was a moaning sound. Don't remember one thing more. All I remember is waking up on the shore. My arms and legs were broken. My feet were splintered. My head was cracked. I couldn't walk, couldn't talk, smell, feel. Couldn't see. I didn't know where I was. I was bald. Quite lucky to be alive, though. Well, feeling like I just climbed out of my casket, I grabbed back hold of my picnic basket. Took the wife and kids and started home, wishing I never got up that morning. Now, I don't care just what you do. If you want to have a picnic, that's up to you. But don't tell me about it. I don't want to hear it. You see, I just lost all my picnic spirit. Stay in my kitchen. Have a picnic in my bathroom. Well, it don't seem to me quite so funny what some people are gonna do for money. There's a brand new gimmick every day just to take somebody's money away. I think we ought to take some of these people, put them on a boat, send them up to Bear Mountain for a picnic.